Hello everyone, welcome to Super Learning Bytes at DocTutorials. Thrombotic thrombocytopenic purpura is due to either the genetic deficiency of ADAMTS13 or autoantibodies against ADAMTS13. ADAMTS13 is a metalloproteinase that cleaves large von Willebrand factor multimers into smaller ones. A newer drug for the treatment of TTP is caplacizumab, which is an anti-von Willebrand factor antibody. Thank you.